didn't get one today, but that's all right.
We had one I shot at. He was so small, I just kept
Get over there, Kevin.
Mm-hmm. It's all good. God is good.
Yeah.
Boy,
yeah.
I just can't get over the difference between dams and top. Look there. Yes, sir. Look there. Yes, sir.
Ain't that something?
Yes, sir.
You're worth them extra dollars, huh, bro?
Pay for what you get.
Mm-hmm. Pay for what you get, man. Pay for what you get.
Look at them bunnies, y'all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Got 5 rabbits today,
man. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah. Dog did good, man. Got some big old corn-fed cottontail.
Somebody hit that one in the ear.
Yeah, that's one I shot, bro.
That one hit in the ear, too.
Yeah.
So, oh, deadhead, huh?
Mm-hmm. So we did good, man. Dog did good and everybody did.
Did y'all look at them intestines? Were they have any wool or worm or anything in them?
Nope. You see nothing in them, bro.
I see nothing.
Okay.
Liver look good, everything, man.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. That's the key right there. Yeah.
So
all that stuff.
Everything's good, bro. They didn't have some
they
cold.
They ready to be fried now, huh?
Ooh, fried and let them how my man say that the art for nail on this video, let them tessellate for a while. You said bring it down to a low
moral
standard, but art say let them tessellate.
Yeah.
Baptize them bad boys in some hot grease.
Yeah, some gravy and biscuit and gravy. I tell you what, man, everybody gonna get a rabbit, man. So y'all go and grab one of them rabbit, man.
You go head on.
No, man.
I catch them next time. We got plenty of time to get rabbits, man.
Okay, well, all right then. I don't want y'all to go home empty-handed. I got two of them, so I'm gonna fix these up for Brother Joe.
You got 3.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
He got one of mine.
Hungry,
he got one of mine's down there, bro.
He got
one of mine's down there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, see, that's what you do when you're hungry. You shoot them rabbits.
Yeah. Well, I guess I was hungry today. I guess I was hungry today, bro. I tell you. But my little old sack got too heavy, so I just said, well, you know what? I ain't carrying nothing, man.
Yeah, you hungry.
Okay, bro.
This comes from Texas.
Yeah.
My son gave me.
I got some hand sanitizer over here if y'all want to clean your hands up.
Yeah, I got soap, bro.
Yeah, I got soap too.
Yeah.
Where your knife at to cut that sock?
Come from Texas. Ain't no deer sauces in Texas, man. Ain't no deer sauces in Texas. Huh? That head cheese? Man, Joe made some head cheese last week.
Oh, he did.
Hey, he did. Everybody got some except you. Danny, Kevin. Everybody got some except you. I didn't know, bro, you know. Boy, let me here tell you, that stuff was kicking, wasn't it, Danny?
Yeah.
Yes, indeed, man. My big brother made some hog head cheese.
My daughter bought me some deer last night.
Yeah. Some deer that somebody had just killed?
Uh-huh.
Oh, really?
Yeah, a guy came out and said, here, go ahead and take it. Yeah. So they know. And she brought it straight over to me. Now, Pops, you know, I don't know what to do with it, but as soon as he said deer, I thought of you. I said, well, you thought of the right person. Yes, sir. Get him here.
I was waiting for that phone call the other night.
Man, who you
to come back over the ruins and help y'all with that deer.
That's what I was hoping.
But I didn't get that call, so I said, well, I'll go and go to sleep.
I ain't seen nothing new here, man. I don't even like it.
I'm gonna tell you now what you're supposed to have. You ain't supposed to have saltine crackers.
Supposed to have some of them Ritz crackers.
Supposed to have them Ritz crackers. That garlic flavor.
Oh, garlic flavor, huh?
Yeah, that butter garlic flavor.
I got to bring water for my dog. It's a shame.
Yeah. Oh, look at that sauce. That looks good right there,
boy. Yeah, my friend. His friend hooked him up with it. Mm-hmm.
If John wouldn't have let all that sausage spare,
oh man.
Man, shit, my dog was loving on you all year, man.
Oh, I like that one. Under the seat compartment. Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
One day I'll be able to afford something like that.
You can afford it now. Yeah.
That's
real
good.
Huh?
I gotta get that girl to college first.
Yeah. You got what, 3 more years?
One, huh? She ain't got but one more.
How long has she been in school?
Been in school 2 years, but they said that next year she'd be a senior. This year she a junior because she took all them college
really?
Courses. Yeah.
Boy, look at that.
She took all them college courses
in high school.
In high school. So she ain't got but one more, bro. Next year be her last year.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah. Look quick.
That's a blessing right there.
Yep. Yeah. Right. One more. You cut one for your own.
Yeah, cut me one. It's good, bro. Hey, the woman called the soldier out there trying to get a get any help.
Who's that?
Austin. Hey, you see that back? Good deal. He's trying to get that help.
So he pulled that rifle.
You got him on Fort Riley?
Yeah.
Good. He's lucky. That's good sauce, man.
Yeah, it is good.
Austin?
Shit. He needs to hook up with Ollie. Ollie knows where all them damn elk are at.
I have all my guns up there in my box. Let them bother me if they want to. See, but I'm gonna be going down to Mississippi after the election, so who knows what's gonna be going on there.
Well, don't lock it down, man.
Yeah, let that jump for Tissolet, my man, say.
What the hell Junior get this stuff from, man?
He has a buddy up there.
Yeah, buddy need to learn how to make head cheese. This don't look like,
It's good.
It don't look like the
it
stuff.
It looks like head cheese, don't it? Good.
Boy, that stuff's young. And that stuff Austin gave? Them sauces?
That's
some good
stuff, that's
man.
That's a nice look. It got a small bite to it, too.
The guy in Deets made that stuff
once. Yeah.
Man, that's some good stuff.
I'm going to put that money in the account, Friday.
Them breakfast sauces?
Oh, yeah. What
you talking about? He gave me some.
I ain't bringing them out no more. Because I don't take no chances of hurting them or nothing. They going to be ready to go.
They're
going to keep them at the house. Let them run around in my yard. Any further training that they get will be done in New Jersey. I told the old boy, I said, you're getting over on me. He said, how's that, Mr. Pump?